what's up, guys? It's your boy at CrossFlipper, Chris Gomez here, and I'm gonna be doing a review of the Ethos landmine handle here. Great for back, hitting those scapula, shoulder exercises, and the Ethos landmine. Okay, so landmine exercises are some of the best training out there. I've been using the corner, or I'd stack some plates there and kind of try and wedge a barbell there. This thing just is so much better, okay? And I purchased Ethos because Ethos, it's comparable to our Rogue equipment. The steel, I mean, you can't really feel the difference between the Rogue steel and this steel. This is available at Dick's Sporting Goods. Of course, Dick's Sporting Goods used to carry Rage Fitness, okay? But then they developed their own brand here, and Ethos, it's been pretty good. I've had a couple of bumper plates. They're comparable. I mean, they're cheaper. Just to give you an example of how much cheaper they are, this one retails at $59.99, and this a similar one that Rogue Fitness sells for $75, okay? So this one right here, Rogue Fitness does have more variety available for this one. They have one that's straight, exactly like this one, that retails for about $75, and then one with some angle bars that's about $65. Okay, so right off the bat, I'm saving about $40, okay? And then Dick's, anything that they ship from online is free shipping over $100. So buying both of these together, I got them both for $120. I got them during the Cyber Week sale. So I got $20 off of that and free shipping. So you can't beat that. Both of them for about $50 each. And it's comparable. I mean, I tried them out right now. Ran some landmine thrusters. Okay, did a little Tabata there. And then some oblique twists with the landmine. I mean, just great hitting. The obliques at angles that they didn't even have. This is just great for the back muscles, for the lats, okay? Good for some bent over rows. You're gonna get a closer grip right there, okay? So I did try it out both different ways with the weights in the front of this apparatus here and in the back there. And I gotta say that I enjoyed it with the weights in the front more so than I did with the weights on the back. Just, I had more leg room there. I didn't feel like I was gonna scrape there with the plate. One problem there, is that you're limited on the amount of plates you can get there, okay? So when you're gonna do really heavier reps, you know, getting into those under 5 reps, you wanna fit more weight onto it. We'll probably have to put them in the apparatus on the outside of the plates, okay? Another problem that I did run into initially, okay, and I didn't really take my time to try and force it in there, but the landmine going into, if you have the Rogue colored plates or any of the change plates with the steel center there, I had trouble forcing it into the 55 pound red one, okay? It didn't go in at all. I didn't really mess with it. I didn't want to scratch up my plate, first of all, just because that plate's over $300 on Rogue Fitness, so I didn't want to mess with it. So I just pulled out a regular Rogue bumper plate, went right in there, used a 45 and a 35, and you know, just held amazingly well. Okay, it has a great swivel on the obliques. I didn't have any problems with it whatsoever. So out of 5, I definitely give this a 5-star in value, in quality. I mean, I give it a 5 all the way around. Price, shipped over to me in about 3 days. So you can't beat that, you know, just the steel is really nice. It has that real nice coarse grain. So 5 out of 5, I'm gonna be using this a lot in future workouts. So that's my review of the Dick's Sporting Goods Ethos landmine handle, landmine post itself. Okay, so follow me on Instagram at CrossFlipper. Thanks for tuning in. Tune in here for more videos, and I'll be sharing my workouts. Take care out there and be safe.